Let me guess, he was SVR.
Yeah, seems that Moscow hasn't forgotten about me.
So they were following Chloe, hoping it would lead to you.
A pointless exercise, because she doesn't even know I exist.
But Braden didn't know that.
No. And I still have no idea how SVR suddenly knows about her.
You didn't think to ask him before you killed him?
I didn't kill him. I grabbed him, yes. I brought him back for interrogation. But he took his own life before I could get answers.
How?
Some kind of poison. He probably had it hidden in his clothes. I was gonna deal with the body and then try to determine if he was working with anyone else and what, if anything, he reported back to Moscow. You're trying to decide if you should believe me.
Sounds like a bit of a tall tale.
Thomas, this man is an ex-Russian spy. You certainly can trust him.
No, my gut says he's telling the truth.
It's gonna be a lot for Chloe to process.
Hang on. You expecting anyone?
No.
Gotta be friends of Braden's.
SVR, but how would they know we're here?
Braden's phone, when I turned it on, they probably pinged it.
Thomas, what's going on?
Iggy, we got trouble.
Call HPD. Let's head for the woods, try to lose them.
Когда твое прошлое до тебя доберется.
Thomas, what's up? Yo, those gunshots?
Yeah, we're gonna need some help here.
Help where? Where are you?
I'm sending you a ped right now. Get here as soon as you can.
Subject, DC! Go! Go!